Hello people, in today's video I'm going to present to you this nice Parkside hole saw set. It's a nickel plated, nickel electroplated carbide hole saws. So let's see what's inside box and on the outside. These are cutting ranges, as you can see. Focus, come on, just a second. So let's open the box. This is a nice plastic case. Inside you get the hole saws and the hole saw holders and Allen key wrench. So let's see what we have here. This is one of the holders. It's very easy to use. Take the hole saw you want, put it over, make sure that these lines are parallel with these holder lines, and just tighten the nut like this. It's very simple to use. Use a wrench, tighten it a little bit more, and you are ready to use it. Put it in a drill. For this you need the impact drill to start, and once the pilot hole is done, you switch the normal rotational drilling without impact and drill your hole. So let's go and see what sizes we have and the speed chart for drilling. We'll put this here like this. It fits nicely like that. So let's see speed chart. This is speed chart, as you can see. And let's go and see what sizes are used for what. 22 millimeters is a perfect size for 1/2 water pipe. 28 is for 3/4 inch water pipe. 35 millimeters is for 1 inch water pipe. 44 millimeters is for 1 1/4 inch water pipe. 68 millimeters is for wall sockets, and 73 millimeters is perfect for sewer pipes. So let me show you. This is 68. As you can see, it fits nicely and it's good for drywalls or bricks, for example. It's going to do job very easily. This is 73. This one is good for sewer pipes, as you can see, like this. I will show you 3/4. This is how it fits. As you can see, it fits loosely. It has a little bit of play. This is a little bit longer pipe, so bear with me. It goes through with ease. So, as you can see, the set is very good. How long will last? I don't know, but I think I paid it around 15 euros, so that's not much. If you do renovation of your house with it, or bathroom, or you know, kitchen or something, it's already gonna pay off. So now I will show you how you can use it.